at the center of it, the mystic poetry of Sufi and Bhakti poets of medieval India and modern times. With the message of Roohdari, the foundation looks to disseminate the theme of communal accord, peace, unity and brotherhood.
Today's program is called Roohdari, Mystic Notes and Twinkling Toes. It's a composition which envisages taking an audience into the Sufi world. Sufi is actually a philosophy, it's a way of life, it's a thought, it's the universality of brotherhood of man, it's about divine love, it's about the unnecessary trappings of the material world versus the divine connection that each human being carries within him. Once a person loves anything to do with the divine, he's automatically walking on the path of Sufism.
Sufi singer Rashmi Agarwal and Kathak dancer Vidha immersing themselves in the magic of those rich traditions formed the central theme. One religion, one faith, one love was the overarching message. Communal harmony and national integration, the motivation at the core. Agarwal's renditions of the immortal verses of Amir Khusro, Mirabai, Bulle Shah, Kabir and others, translated by Vidha, mesmerized the audience.
ये एक amalgamation है कथक डांस और मिस्टिक पोएट्री का जिसे मैंने कंसेप्चुलाइज किया था along with my dear friend Vidha. इसमें तो जो बातें कही गई हैं वो इतनी सुकून देने वाली हैं और they speak about love and peace and brotherhood. तो ये तो कभी obsolete हो ही नहीं सकती. जो ये तो मूल मंत्र है. प्यार तो कभी पुराना हो ही नहीं सकता. और ये जो भी सूफी literature है, it only speaks about love.
There are many things which differs from one style to another. Like in Jaipur style, we have some mnemonic syllables which are different from Lucknow, Raigarh and Banaras. And the way we dress up also, our style is more vigorous as compared to Lucknow has more lasya, and in Jaipur style we have more vigor, more footwork, more spinning and less expressions, whereas Lucknow has more expressions, more softness as compared to Jaipur style.
Sufi music and Kathak dance blend two traditions which have evolved to become the dance of the soul. A symbol of amity and understanding, breaking through man-made boundaries of caste, creed, religion and nationality. connecting hearts in poetry, music and dance, creating a universal communication or prayer.